So, hi everybody. Today I want to show you my 3 GPU Ethereum miner. And since mining proof of work cryptocurrency is a bit of a waste of energy, I just put this miner into the living room that at least the power drawn is somehow getting back into my living room. So this is it. And you see it's all in a little box. So it's a little system on a chip mainboard at the bottom, which only draws around 10 watts. And then there are 3 NVIDIA GTX 1060 cards. And altogether, this box has more than 60 mega hashes. And that's basically all, and it's getting quite warm, so it completely draws around 340 watts. So I have a little measuring device, but that is not connected at the moment. Yeah, and over the day, it will contribute to the heating. And I have to confess, it's a bit on the loud side. So let me just give you an idea. It's still okay, and I'm planning to add some GPU cards and also to add water cooling to it, so at least I can save a bit of energy for heating my flat here in Switzerland. It's more than half of the year pretty cold, so that's, and actually in Switzerland this machine completely runs on renewable energy, mostly coming from water, so it's not too bad. Okay, that's all.